Hey guys, so if you're looking to pick up any cheap Ultimate Team coins, then be sure to head over to MMOPO.com. Don't forget to use my discount code FISH at the checkout to get the most money off of your order. How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to some more FIFA 20. We have got some Guess Who for you guys today, and we have got probably the most insane episode you're ever going to see on this channel. Might get a little bit crazier, but this, for now, is going to be the craziest episode you've ever seen right now. So if you are excited, make sure you smash out a like rating right now, because we're going to be opening up two mid-icon packs. That is a grand total of 1.2 million coins spent minimum on today's episode. If you guys love that, smash out a like rating right now. Let's go for 3,000 likes. We have, of course, got a competitor. His name is AJ, also known as Andy. I don't know why I went with AJ just there.
You called me that on COD last night, and it was
I don't know why that. I don't know why I did that. It's very odd.
It's very strange.
How you getting on me?
It's very strange. I'm good. I'm also bringing the Heat Oakley Fish. I have got 125k packs.
See, that's it, guys. Listen, Andy's bringing the heat, I'm bringing the heat. You guys are going to love this episode. It's going to be a flipping banger. You know it right now, guys. If you haven't subscribed, hit that subscribe button. Andy, should we just get right on into this, mate?
I'm opening a pack right now, Oakleyfish.
Are you excited? Oh, we got discards as well, by the way, guys. You saw them on the screen just there, but, I mean, we all know what we're here for, right? We are going to be doing another episode, or another video, rather, over on Andy's channel. Andy, do you want to quickly talk them through that?
We're going to be doing some pack and play with an icon pack.
Pack and play with an icon pack, indeed. I don't know how to go about this, mate, because obviously EA, the only little thing that's a little bit stinky about this is the fact that EA have only given us 7.5k packs, but yeah. We've saved up a load of two-player packs, obviously got the icon packs as well.
So we're doing best out of five, not best out of three?
Best of five, mate, yeah.
Okay, because I was going to say, because your icons would be like the majority of the things otherwise.
Yes, indeed. I'm not sure which way to do it. I don't know if I should go icon, regular icon, if it is going to get, obviously it's going to get to the three rounds, or if I should go with my two-player packs, or I should go straight in with an icon pack. I just don't know how to get about this, man.
Treat yourself to some 5k packs.
These truly are unprecedented times, mate.
Someone's got a coin sponsor.
Hey guys, hey, listen, if you want to check out MMOPO, use discount code FISH at the checkout. Safe and reliable. I can vouch for them myself. Discount link in the description box down below. Go check them out, ladies and gentlemen. Go check them out.
Holy Billy Coins. Wins one game of Squabble the Showdown, and this is what you get. Oh, let's just buy 26 million and build all the teams.
Mate, that's it. I've finally sussed it after all these years, ladies and gentlemen. If you put better players in, you've got a better chance of winning. I'm an idiot for not realising this sooner. How are you getting on over there, mate? Have you got a player yet?
Mate, I've got 125k packs. Come on, I've got to play in the first pack.
Fair enough. Okay, right. My two-player packs are not faring me too well just now. Get rid of Fodden there for just a second.
Oh, yeah, get rid of my two-player packs, guys. Definitely haven't clicked on my icon pack.
All right, let's have a little look. Can we get something good here?
Oh, let's pretend the pack's opening. Have I got anything? Oh, have I? Oh, how convenient. I got it in my pack 10 minutes ago when I opened my icon.
Please be centre forward. Please be Eusebio. Please be Eusebio. No. Yes! Come on! Let's go! Come on! All right, mate, I've got a player.
Oh, how convenient.
Oh, right. Rock, paper, scissors to see who starts?
Yep.
Rock, paper, scissors, go.
Scissors.
Okay, yeah. I did a thumbs up. But that was meant to be a rock. I don't know why I just did that. I'm sorry.
Scissors cuts thumbs. Right.
They do. Hey, listen. Be safe out there, kids.
And whiteboards cut fingers.
Andy, are you ready?
Go on.
I'm going to say... Is your player a walkout?
No.
What? You got a stinker from 125k back. You gotta be kidding me.
Is your player a special card?
Yeah, they are.
Oh! I wonder if I can get a player in this pack, guys. I wonder if I'll get anyone in this icon pack.
Okay, right, so you've not got a walkout. Is your card 85 or 83 rated?
Yes. It's a very roundabout way of saying, is he 84 rated? So there is a very, very slim chance that you weren't trolling and you did open a two-player pack and get a Team of the Week moments. But
It's not just that, though. Don't forget, there are several special cards available in this game. Not that I want to lead you down a rabbit hole.
So, what? So do Champions League cards count as special cards?
So, I will say that if they're the same rating, it's difficult, mate, isn't it? It's difficult. I would say no, though.
Okay,
I think
so then the stupid blue ones aren't special. Yeah, so then the only special cards is icons and Team of the Week moments, unless I'm a moron.
Oh, fair enough.
Am I a moron?
I don't know, mate. I just wanted you to think about it, but if that's the case...
Stop trying to break my... All right, Oakley, do you have an icon?
Yeah.
Oh, what a surprise!
Do you have an 83 rated player?
No. See, this is where I want to ask, like, open-ended questions. But that's not a very good idea. I would just want to say, like, is he good? But that's
Is he good? is he good, mate?
Well, if you've got, like, Schmeichel or Inzaghi or something like that, do you know what I mean? The answer's obviously
they're brilliant, bro. They're brilliant in their own right.
Catch yourself on. But then it's when
you've got a Hawk, an Engine, and a Hunter on Inzaghi, he's one of the best cards in the game.
Yeah. And being the imperative word there.
Imperative, I like it.
Big word, darn it.
Very big word. Use it in another sentence.
Oakley Fish, you said this to me yesterday. So I used a big word when I was talking to Oakley while we were playing COD.
I did.
When I was talking to Katie, and he goes, use it in a sentence. And I was like, I just did, you moron. I was talking to Katie. What are you
on about? That's the whole point. That's why it's meant to throw you off. It's a joke, mate. Jeez.
Bloody wasn't.
It was a joke.
You've been on the special brews last night. Anyway.
I wasn't on the special brews last
night. Have you got a centre back or a goalie, Oakley?
No, I don't, mate. No.
Oh, okay. That's looking reasonably promising, unless you've got, like... Probably should have looked at the icons before we started this video, really, shouldn't I? Never mind.
85 rated. Have you got a goalkeeper or defender?
No. Okay. Not a centre back or goalie. Is your icon... Is that a silly question? English, Dutch or Spanish?
English, Dutch, Spanish, no. 85 rated. Have you got a midfielder?
Yes. Have you got a midfielder?
No.
So you got a fullback or a forward?
Do you have 85 rated midfielders? Is your player... It's actually quite tricky, you know. Is your player from the Prem, the Serie A, and wait, I've got one more to ask you. Prem, Serie A, or La Liga?
Yes. Is your player a striker or centre forward?
Yes. Have you got a player from...
If you've got Inzaghi, whilst I've been sat here rinsing them, this is going to be so funny.
Have you got a player from La Liga?
No. Striker or centre forward? There's actually loads, isn't there? But I've already not. Okay. Is he European?
Yes. Have you got a player from the Prem?
Yes. A European icon, striker or centre forward? So you got French. Could I have a Trezeguet? Is middle Henri a striker? I don't think he is. I think he's a winger, isn't he?
Is he?
I think so. Honest, two baby cards. Is baby and middle are left wings, aren't they? And then his prime's a striker.
I don't actually know, mate.
Well, you would do, because if you had him, he'd be freaking chilling there, wouldn't he, Oakley Fish? So it could be Trezeguet.
That's how you bluff someone, kids.
Could be Kluivert. Could be... Oh, no, it couldn't be Kluivert. I've asked Dutch. Could be Inzaghi. Is Vieri still one? All right, Oakley, is your icon European striker Italian?
No.
He's not Italian.
Did you say... You said yes to my question about the Premier League, didn't you?
What was your question about the Premier League?
That they play in the Premier League.
Yes.
Okay. Does your player play for City or for Liverpool?
Yes. Oh, bloody hell. I feel like you're within two. Oakley, have you got Trezeguet?
No. Have you got Fabinho?
No. I've got one more guess. Portugal? I mean, you could have Eusebio, but I doubt it. That would be mental. And maybe that's why you went quiet, actually, because you were gassing so bad you muted your mic. Should have had the Discord screen open so I could see if your mic muted because you were freaking out because you got Eusebio. You could have Ian Rush. You could have Kenny Dalglish. There's actually loads. I've forgotten about quite a few of them. This is kind of bad. Realistically, you haven't got Eusebio. So you've... Unless there's probably more that I'm also forgetting of. But... Is closer still one? Maybe is. I'm going to go for a 50-50 between Rush and... In fact, I'm going to say Oakley, Dravi and Rush.
No. Do you have Rodri, mate?
Yes, I do, of course. Who've you got?
This player, Andy, is worth 4 million coins. And it's bloody Eusebio! Get him there, my son! Let's go! Let's go! Couldn't believe it!
Mate, I actually called it as well, and then I didn't guess it because I thought it was too bait.
4 million coins, mate! Win a bloody squad bit of showdown. Don't worry about it. The amount of coins you just spent will give you a flipping player worth that value. Oh, I'm so gassed, man. I'm so gassed.
What?
I'm so buzzing. I'll take a picture of it and send it to you. I'm so happy.
I was going to say it, but I thought that's just too stupid. It's a waste of a guess, isn't it? And then when I remembered like Ian Rush and Kenny Dalglish and Closer and all people like that, mate. I was like, that's a sensible guess. I'll guess one of them. You're taking the piss, mate.
Oh, fantastic.
What on earth is that?
So good.
Can you send me a picture without your hand in it so I can pretend it's mine?
No. Put that straight on bloody Twitter, mate. Actually, no, I don't want to ruin it. I'm not going to spoil it. I'll put it on later. I'll just do it now.
Wow.
What do you reckon, Andy?
I reckon we should have done that guess who you have to discard your pack.
I know. Could you imagine? I would have been absolutely bricking it, mate.
I would have said you Eusebio as well, just to wind you up in case you had them.
Oh, mate, that would have been absolute. That would have been so scary. Honestly, that would have been so scary. Oh, my God, the pack lords have delivered for us today, Andy, haven't they?
That was mental.
That's the most expensive player I've ever packed in my life.
That's the most expensive player I've ever seen packed in my life.
That is outrageous. I mean, I've done it before as a prank. Said I packed him. When I saw the Portuguese flag, and I was like, oh God, be a saviour. Then I saw centre forward. I muted my mic quicker than you could possibly imagine. I was like, but it's going to be like Deco or flipping Rui Costa or something. And then it wasn't. I was like, nah, this is too much. Oh, I'm so happy. Guys and girls, I told you were in for a flipping insane episode. When we say that, we deliver. We bloody deliver. Andy, it's your turn to go first, mate.
All right, I'm assuming you haven't opened back-to-back icon packs, so I'm going to say, Oakley, do you have a walkout?
I do not, no. I haven't had a buzz like that, Andy, in so long. Like, literally since I've got that. Probably, like...
What about your first dub on Warzone?
Yeah, actually, there you go. That was more adrenaline. This is just, like, elation.
Sheer dumb luck.
It's McGonagall. All right. Have you got a player that's 85 rated or below?
Yes.
Again.
These 125k packs stink, don't they?
You were going to do a bloody icon pack out after using these players. They're bloody naff.
I know. All right. Do you have a Prem or Bundesliga player, Oakley?
I do not. You know what the other funny thing is? Is that you're now... Whenever we do squad battle showdowns and stuff in the future, you're forever going to be putting down
Eusebio. Oh, don't start this again, for Christ's sake.
You're forever going to be putting down
Eusebio. I'm
going
to go for Holland.
You're going to have to use a vote every damn time.
Nah, I'm going to let you use them, and I'm going to go play the sweatiest I've ever played in my life, and I'm going to discard the little...
Oh, dearie me. Okay, right. So you just asked your question. All right, Andy, I'm going to ask you then. Does your player play 85 or below? Do they play in the Prem, La Liga, or Serie A?
Yes. Does yours play in La Liga or Serie A?
No.
You're getting lucky with these, hopefully.
Does your player play in the Premier League?
Yes. Oh, you're actually a snake.
Oh, you got unlucky here, dude.
Does yours play in the Ligue 1? That's my question.
Yes.
Cool.
Does your player play in London?
No.
Shh, okay.
Does yours play for PSG?
Okay. No, they don't play for PSG, actually. I'm assuming... when I say the London thing, I'm just going to say all the London clubs. Chelsea, Arsenal, Spurs, West Ham, Watford, and Crystal Palace, yeah?
Yeah. What? Cool. Watford's not in London? Are you kidding me, bruv?
It's on the Oyster card, mate. I mean, come on.
Yeah, since I'm 25.
Yeah, precisely. I mean, it is zone minus six, but even so, it counts. All right, so let's go with... Does your player play for Wolves, Leicester, or Everton?
Yes.
Ooh, that was a big boy.
You're actually such a jammy little snake, Oakley. Have you got that?
I'm getting flashbacks to the Squad Builder Showdown from the other day. Your goalkeeper's fallen off a trolley. Mine's got bloody Team of the Year 3 tiers in a row, and he's still not saving it.
Back of a lorry, mate. Back of a lorry.
But that's it, not a trolley.
You've got a Ligue 1, 83 to 85, that doesn't play for PSG. Is it a goalie?
It is a goalie, yes. Do you have Ndidi?
No. Do you have Anthony Lopez?
No. Do you have Vardy?
No. Do you have Ruffier?
Yes.
Hey, let's go.
Yes, I do, mate. Very nice. Very nice, sir. Oh, phew. For a second then, I thought I'd open up one of the packs that was going to be for your video. I hope this isn't for your video. With the growl. Okay, right. 1-1 then, mate.
1-1. Do you want to know what I had? Do you want another guess?
May as well. Yes. Did you have... I mean, okay, did you have Sigurdsson?
Nope.
Pickford?
Nope.
Schmeichel?
Nope.
Moutinho.
Yes.
There we go. I was kind of backed against the corner when you found out it was not PSG and Ligue 1 is a death one.
Easy. Really. Yeah. There used to be quite a few Monaco players, but there isn't really any more, is there?
No, there's literally not. Literally not at all. I do actually have another player though, Andy, when you're ready, sir.
I also have another player.
Oh, nice. So that is 1-1 the score right now, which means it's my start.
Does mean it's your start.
Got to go with it. Do you have a walkout, Andy?
Yes.
Oh! Jackpot!
Do you have an icon, Oakley?
No.
No?
No, I don't.
Damn, you could be... You're saving the icon for a potential deciding point.
I am. I'm being bold, bro. Go big, go home. I am already at home. Self-quarantine, guys. You should be doing it as well. Social distancing. Stay safe. Okay, let's go with... Is your player a goalkeeper or a midfielder?
Yes. You haven't got an icon. It's kind of a waste of a question now. Is your player 83 to 85 rated?
Yes. Have you got a left mid?
I know you
packed
you say, Oakley, but I want you to up your game, mate. This is...
left mid. Mate, you're the one that's doing... You've done like four... Well, I don't know how many 125k packs you've done, but you've only got one walkout from three packs.
Yeah.
Potentially. Left mid, right mid, or goalkeeper?
No.
No, okay.
Prem, Bundesliga, or La Liga?
Yes. Have you got a CAM or a CDM?
Yes. Well, this has gone south very quickly for me, hasn't it? Okay. Do you have a Premier League player?
No. Have you got a centre attack midfielder?
No.
Walkout CDMs. There's not a lot of them.
No, there isn't. Do you have a Bundesliga player?
I do not. Does your player play... Dude, there's really not a lot of them. In fact, I'm struggling to think of more than two. Did your player play in La Liga?
Yes. Okay, you've got a... Wait, okay. So I asked you Prem, Bundesliga, and something beginning with L. Did they say La Liga or Ligue 1?
You said La Liga.
Okay, it's La Liga player. Okay. So you've got a La Liga, 83 to 85.
I do.
Now I've got a La Liga, walkout CDM. That's good. I wonder who that is. Okay, Oakley. For the mother of all Hail Marys, do you have Neto?
I do not. Do you have Casemiro?
No.
What? Are you lying?
Do
can't lie to stay in the game.
Do you have... Koke?
I do not. Do you have Busquets?
Yes.
Mate, that's easy money right there. That's a good player to get for your icon.
Maybe I should have been guessing 85s. If I would have guessed 83, I would have said, Oakley, do you have Asensio?
I do not. I have a. I don't even know if I would have got this player, mate, to be honest with you. He is that under the radar.
Ilara Mendy.
Gonzalo Guedes.
Oh, that. Yeah, cool.
That's a hard one to get. Very hard. I didn't actually do it. I didn't actually use him to be sneaky or anything. It's just the fact that I didn't want to. If I have used up, accidentally used up that jumbo player pack from the SBC, I didn't want to waste more of my two player packs, so I might have to substitute them for that, obviously.
Where this is an 83. Well, it's never going to get
well,
that.
Well, well, indeed, mate. Well, 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 indeed. All right, the final round then, Andy.
Potentially the final round, Oakley.
Potentially the final round.
Which I've got first question, and I've got an advantage of knowing that you have to use your icon pack, otherwise it mightn't get in the video if you win this round. Everything's coming up handy.
Very true, mate.
Okay. To make it 2-2 then. Oakley. Is your icon a centre-back or a goalie?
Are you actually assume I've got an icon? I've used it, yeah?
Say again.
Fair enough. Know that my player is not a centre-back or goalie.
Okay. I mean, you've got to have... Unless you're not doing a double icon now and you're going to snake me and just
Andy,
avoid the two icon video
Andy,
because
you've
got Eusebio and that's a good video anyway.
What do you get when you assume, Andy?
Potentially lucky and guess who?
All right, mate. I'm going to say, have you got a stinker?
Yes. So you don't have an icon centre-back or goalie. Do you have an icon forward?
Nope. Have you got an 83 rated player?
Yes. Do you have an icon wide midfielder or fullback?
Yes.
I knew it!
I will go with, have you got, this is really difficult, do you have a player from the Bundesliga, the Prem or Serie A?
Yes. Do you have a South American?
Yes. Do you have a player from the Bundesliga or the Serie A?
No. I have a Premier League stinker. So you got a South American wide midfielder or fullback. Odds are it's a fullback and you've got Zanetti or Carlos Alberto. So I'm going to say, Oakley, is he... Is there any other... Ronaldinho? No, surely not. All right, is he Brazilian, Oakley?
Yes. I am going to go with 83 rated stinker. I'm really drawn to them being English. I don't know why. There's no rhyme or reason for it. I'm just going to say, have you got Pickford, mate?
No.
Okay.
Do you have Carlos Alberto?
I do, mate. I'm actually pretty happy with that.
That's good. You've got two very good. That's very good.
I've got two usable cards right there, man.
I'm gonna get them up.
And that all it means is that it's just another player for you to potentially now have to write down on your board because he's a very usable card. Very usable. 90 pace, 83 dribbling, 87 passing, 84 physical, 80 passing.
Do you know the worst part? I completely forgot about Roberto Carlos. So if you'd have got him, you'd have been scot free.
Well, I mean, I think you would have come back to it, though, wouldn't you?
Probably.
I think you would have,
eventually.
You would have come around to it.
You were very close to getting mine right. I do have an English 83.
Pickford. Oh, no, so Henderson?
Yeah.
He was actually my next guess. Honestly, if it wasn't Pickford, it was going to be him.
Wow.
That's a shame. Well, that is a shame.
One last go.
One last hurrah, mate. Exactly. Come on, 2-2. What an episode, ladies and gentlemen, for you guys today. What an ep. Andy, I'm ready.
Go for it, mate.
Me. I'm going to start off, Andy, with, is your player from the Prem, the Bundesliga, or the Serie A?
Yes.
Thank you. If you've had all Premier League players throughout this episode, I'm going to be shocked.
Is your player from the top four leagues of Europe?
Yes. Is your player from the Prem?
No.
Thank God.
You got Prem or Bundesliga?
I do. Does your player play in the Bundesliga?
He does. Does yours?
No.
You got Prem.
Is your player from Dortmund or Munich?
Yes. Is your player from London?
Yes. Is your player from Borussia Dortmund?
No. Is your player a walkout?
Yes. Is your player German?
No.
Okay.
Is your player from There's not actually that many walkouts when you think about it. Spurs have got a few. Watford don't have any. Palace don't have any. Chelsea have got Wait, am I losing my mind? Do Chelsea actually not have a walkout in their team?
I don't know, mate. You'll have to think about that one.
This is a pretty good pack. I got completely irrelevant. I got that Team of the Week moment, Bradley Wright Phillips. He's only 81 rated, like, but there he is. Anyway. Does your player play for Spurs, Oakley?
He does. I'm going to say, is your player French or Spanish?
No. Is your player a centre-back?
No, they're not centre-back. Do you have Coutinho?
I do.
Yes. Come on, let's
Harry
go.
Kane?
I do not.
Lloris?
I do have Lloris, yes.
It's a decent little pack, that, Oakley.
I do. It was a decent little two-player pack, mate. Very decent indeed. Now then, Andy, that was a flipping great episode. I have to say, I'm calling it right now. I think that will go down in Guess Who history as one of the best episodes we've ever done. Yes, I did spend a lot of money on those packs. However, the returns I think I got, I think it's fair to say, was even if you take Eusebio out, I still think that's pretty good returns.
Yeah.
Didn't get an Inzaghi, didn't get a Laudrup, didn't get a flipping Schmeichel. Do you know what I mean? I think they were very bloody good.
Fair play.
What did you say? You're laughing.
Fair play, mate.
Oh. I'm happy with it. Guys, let me know how you think those ranked. You've obviously seen other people open up these icon packs. Let me know how they compare to theirs. I mean, obviously, Eusebio's going to be an instant bonus, but obviously, we're looking at Carlos Alberto.
He's still a decent one. He's still worth the amount that you paid to do the pack.
Yeah, I think at the time that I built it, obviously, because I don't know if you guys see my transfer list lately, I had like 8 Lloris's, had Vertonghens, had Alderweireld, had loads of players on my list already to put into those SBCs, so it didn't cost me quite as much, so I'm definitely up.
Smashed it, mate.
Which is good, because in the baby ones, I got absolutely naff all. So I feel like it's about time I actually got back to my old ways. Remember when I got that Ronaldo in my baby? I got baby Ronaldo in one of them.
I remember when you got baby Hullet and they picked him in every Scrabble show ever.
Well, actually, I'm like, hey, listen, mate, at least I've got some Instagram content now, because that's definitely going up, 100%. Andy, you ready for me to disco one of your players, mate?
I am, mate. Go on.
I am going to go... where am I going to go? I'll go for your right centre-back.
Mate, I don't really know the prices. I assume Walker's the most expensive one. Is Alaba the cheapest?
He's middle. He's about 80. Okay. He's about 90k.
I got Alaba. Well, you got Alaba. Okay. I have to discard Alaba.
I'll take that. I feel that's a lovely end to this episode here right now, guys and girls. Are you going to slap it into an SBC? Oh, you might as well put it into an SBC, I guess.
True.
Get an extra free pack out of it.
I may as well put it in the icon SBC for my video, to be honest with you.
Yeah, go ahead.
I mean, we don't want to sit here while I do the icon SBC. That would be incredibly boring. But if I just keep my Elgato running, do you want to edit in the footage of me using it? So that people don't say I cheated?
Yeah, absolutely. That's fine. Yeah, sweet.
I mean, I may as well get a bit of value out of it.
All right, guys, so we're going to... You'll see that when Andy's building up his icon SBC. I'll put it in just after we've done this outro. Thank you all very much for watching. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed it. Yeah, what a flipping episode we had here today. I've been Oakley. You've been fantastic as always. Have a great day. And we'll speak to you soon. Bye-bye.